Vertical line. To draw a vertical line, click on the vertical line icon, followed by clicking on the chart. You can reposition the line by double-clicking on it and drag it to the desired location. You can also place it on the exact date and time simply by right-click, select Properties. In the Parameter tab, input the desired date and time. The vertical line will be placed accordingly.